8 दूसरी साइन ए प्लस कोसी के द होल स्क्वायर प्लस कॉस ए प्लस सी के द होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 7 प्लस टेन स्क्वायर ए प्लस कॉट स्क्वायर ए. सो वी विल टेक द LHS साइन ए प्लस कोसी के द होल स्क्वायर प्लस कॉस ए प्लस सी के द होल स्क्वायर एंड वी हैव टू प्रूव दिस इज इक्वल टू 7 प्लस टेन स्क्वायर ए प्लस कॉट स्क्वायर ए. So this is equal to the first bracket is of the form a plus b the whole square. Expand using the identity a plus b the whole square. A plus b the whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. So a square will be sine square a plus b square is cosec square a plus 2ab. 2ab is 2 into sine a into cosec a. Okay, the first bracket is of the form a plus b the whole square. A square is sine square a plus b square is cosec square a plus 2ab is 2 into sine a into cosec a plus the second term is also of the form a plus b the whole square cos a plus ek the whole square. So again expand using the same identity. So a square will be cos square a plus b square will be sec square a plus 2ab will be 2 into cos a into sec a. Okay. And in the previous questions also I told wherever we see sine square a, search for cos square a so that we can take both the terms together and give the value 1. So sine square a is there together with sine square a, cos square is also there in the same expression. So sine square a plus cos square a, take it together, give you the value 1. Plus again the second term remains the same, cosec square a plus 6. I am writing this term as the next one, sec square a plus, instead of this term, what I am going to do is 2 into sine a into cosec a is actually 1 by sine a. So instead of cosec a, I am writing 1 by sine a. And again, there is one more term and the last remaining term is 2 cos a sec a. That can be rewritten as 2 into cos a into sec a can be written as 1 by cos a. Okay. So sin a gets cancelled, cos a gets cancelled. So this term is actually 2 into 1, 2. This term is also actually 2 into 1, 2. So which are the constants? 1 is a constant, 2 is a constant, again 2 is a constant. So 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. So we are getting the term as 5 plus cosec square a plus sec square a. Before going to the next step, what you have to do is just look at the RHS. What is the RHS? 7 plus tan square a plus cot square a. So we got the constant here as 5 and we need a 7. We don't need a cosec square a and sec square a. Instead, we need tan square a and cot square a. So what you have to do is 5 cannot be changed. So write 5 itself. Instead of cosec square and sec square, we have to get tan and a cot. So what we will do is instead of cosec square a by the identity, what we can write is we have the identity cosec square a minus cot square a is equal to 1. So from this identity what we get as cosec square a is 1 plus cot square a. So 1 plus cot square a plus again we have another identity sec square a minus tan square a is equal to 1. So from that sec square a is equal to 1 plus tan square a. So give that value also. So what we did is instead of cosec square a, I applied the identity and gave the value as 1 plus cot square a, and instead of sec square a, I applied the next identity and gave the value as 1 plus tan square a. Again look at the constant, 5 constant, 1 is a constant, again 1 is a constant. So adding together 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 1 7. The next term what we are getting is cot square a. Plus the last term what we get is tan square a. So we are getting 7 plus cot square a plus tan square a, which is our RHS. So this is how we are proving and we have to write at last LHS is equal to RHS.